guys, welcome to my channel. This is Bully. Today I am going to show you guys how to block spam email or junk mail in Thunderbird automatically. All right, with that being said, let's get started. All right, let's go to Thunderbird email. Pick a spam email and double click on the email. It will be open in a new tab. Go to the from line, right click to select create filter from. You should be able to see this filter rules box. Enter the filter name here. Make sure you leave the manually run and getting new mail checked and match all of the following. For this section, leave from in the box. Select contains in the middle box. In the last box, make sure you delete everything starting from the add side to the left. We want to have just a domain name in this box only, so we could catch all email addresses from the same domain. In the last section right here, if you click the drop-down box right here, you will see many options that you can do to create a filter rule. You could play around to see which one would work the best for your needs. But in this case, we're gonna shoot move message to. And then next, we would choose a folder to move the spam message to. Select your email address and then select the inbox and then select the trash. Once everything looks good, just click the OK button at the bottom of this box. Next, you should see this box and then just click the Run Now button. The message behind this box is gone. It has been moved to the trash can or the trash folder. Let's close out this box by clicking the X icon right there. And then click on the inbox on the left panel right here to expand it. And then click the trash folder. Here it is. All the messages from this domain name have been moved to this directory instead. You could do whatever you want here. And that's pretty much it.
That's all for today's tutorial. All right, you guys have a wonderful day wherever you are. I will see you in my next video. Bye now.